Do condoms prevent herpes? Condoms decrease the risk of transmitting herpes through around 30%. The rate is actually lower than for other STI, since herpes, as well as HPV, is actually spread out through skin-to-skin contact. While it is typically known that condoms decrease the risk of transmission of STI, like HIV through a sizable margin, it is only true since those STI are actually gone through genital fluids. Why don't condoms prevent herpes? Condoms are actually not totally efficient for herpes since genital herpes is actually a viral infection transferred through skin-to-skin contact. Condoms may not be insured to deal with all of the skin surface area that might be shedding the herpes infection. Herpes can easily affect various other regions like the penile shaft, vulva, thighs, buttocks, and also other skin around the anogenital area. Quick transmission facts. The possibility of passing genital herpes to a partner is actually highest possible during the course of an outbreak. Skin sheds the infection without an outbreak a considerable amount of the time. There will certainly be no noticeable indications, however a partner may still be actually exposed to and also contract the infection. This is referred to as asymptomatic viral shedding. One research revealed that this could be as regular as approximately 20% of the time. For actual transmission rates during the course of asymptomatic shedding, some sources suggest a 4 to 10% chance depending upon sex of the infected party. Condoms decrease herpes risk through 30%. Although condoms may not be guaranteed to avoid herpes transmission, they decrease the risk by around 30%, according to a 2019 research by E. Martin in the Archives of Internal Medicine. Although the magnitude of the protective effect wasn't as big as was noted along with other STI, a 30% decrease in HSV2 incidence can have actually a considerable benefit for people as well as a community health impact at the population level. The research particularly analyzed the transmission rates of HSV2 in more than 5,000 individuals. It presented that subjects that made use of condoms 100% of the time possessed a 30% reduced risk of infection. The 30% decrease in transmission rates was actually reasonably just as true for each man as well as women partners. Valtrexin also condoms decrease risk more. A research study performed by the creators of Valtrex, an antiviral medicine for the management of herpes outbreaks and also transmission rates, likewise revealed that condom use decreases exposure to the herpes simplex infection. According to their research, these are actually the rates of transmission annually of regular sex. If partners prevent sex during the course of an outbreak, 4% chance transmission coming from women to male, 8% man to women. If partners additionally make use of condoms or even antiviral medicine, 2% women to male, 4% annually man to women. If partners also utilize condoms and also antiviral medicines, 1% women to male, 2% man to women. The CDC site claims, the only way to prevent STDs is actually to not have vaginal, anal, or oral sex. They highly recommend sexually active individuals do this within a mutually monogamous long-term relationship with a tested partner whose results are actually clean, and also utilizing latex condoms properly each time. For those along with herpes that do not wish to pass it to their uninfected partners, we will include the following. Ask your doctor around the following tips. Stay away from sex during the course of outbreaks. Make use of daily suppressive treatment. Get Valtrex daily. And also make use of condoms. If trying to get pregnant, You might manage the risk without condoms along with using prescribed antivirals and also avoiding outbreaks. So can you get herpes with a condom? Do condoms protect against herpes? As you may see, they may decrease the risk, however not significantly sufficient to be relied upon completely. Know your STD status and also of your partners, and also know your body and outbreaks if you do have HSV. Practice the safest sex possible.
Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.